Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Well, people got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with a shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, eh? But 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatih Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
Petit réglage caméra.
Out of my way. Got a job to do.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth. She has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Thank you. The Predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display. Man's tendency to anthropomorphize them into lovable cartoon characters belies the fact that sea turtles are ornery creatures that can bite through bone.
Petit. Statue. Viens voir papa.
Single thought drives the bull shark's behavior. Make it easy. This stealthy predator appears to be seeking food perpetually, stalking its prey day and night. Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail. shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain. The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. Breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle. Spots the barracuda's glinting scales. die and leave no record on this earth. While it is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals, less discussed is their propensity to feed on fear. Shark safety begins with not swimming in shark-infested waters. Emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chad. How you doing there, shark?
You're gonna make quite a man of bees. Got us some dinner coming, boys. Let's get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Queen, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't D-Shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you.
Enculé.
Oh, well, looky here. She's on for me. Hello! How you mama in there?
Whoa! But why'd you do that?
So I can identify next time I see her. When I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You'll never want to turn off the camera.
Famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game. Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas. Once more, the shark turns back to this place of centered calm. Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey.
Those new pop-up tuck stoppers at home. Let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris. shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta.
Si fait bon.
Excessive and dangerous lifestyle often results in serious injury for the shark.
is a freshwater fish currently found throughout the Great Lakes region. So I have no idea what it's doing. The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation.
On va voir le muge tigré.